Hello students, in this question we have to tell how much energy does it take to